Hi everyone, this is Piyush Jain. Welcome to my channel PJ Analytics. In this video, I will talk about row level security in Tableau. So this is one of the frequently asked questions in interview as well, and one of the good features that we have in Tableau. So before we start, if you are new to my channel, please like and subscribe and share with your friend as well. Now let's come to the topic, the row level security. So I will open the Tableau desktop here. Now I have already created one dashboard. It's a very basic dashboard, just showing region level data. And in the second sheet, I'm showing region and country. Now, when we publish this dashboard, so I will show you how we can publish this on server. So just click on the server here. And the first step, we have to log in. So I have already logged in. Then second, we have to click on the publish workbook. So after clicking on that, this pop-up will open. Here we have to select the project name and we have to give the name of the dashboard. So I will give the first dashboard. And in the sheets, what are the number of sheets we want to publish on server? So I just wanted to publish only dashboard. So I will select this option and just click on the publish. It will take few seconds to publish. Now it is published. So when I open this dashboard on server, so I will just click on this dashboard. So whatever data we are showing into this dashboard, so I can see all the data. That means I can see the data of all the region. So right now there is no kind of restriction we have applied. Now when we share this dashboard with user, let's say we have multiple users, those are about to use this dashboard. When we share this dashboard with user and when they open this, they can see the complete data by default. So we have the regional manager, and when Canada manager open this dashboard, that they can also see the complete data as there is no restriction. So by default, all the region data would be visible to all the user. Now, sometimes we have to restrict the data from user. That means, if Canada manager open the dashboard, they can see the Canada data only, irrespective of all other regions. In the same way, when EMEA leader open this dashboard, they can see the data related to EMEA. So to achieve this, we have to restrict the data from user. So we have to implement the row level security. Let's see how we can implement that. I will go to the Tableau desktop again. Now, first step, we have to log in to server. So I have already logged in here. I can see my name is coming here. Now, when I open, so let's say I'm managing the data of Canada. So I will just click on server and we have something called create user filter. So in this video, we will see how to restrict or to implement the row level security by using the create user filter. So I will click on this create user filter. Now I have to select the column on which I want to restrict the data. So I will select region here. After selecting the column, this window will open. And here we in the left hand side, we can see the list of users. Okay, so we can see six user. Now I will show you the list of user. Those are having the access on Tableau online. So I will just go to the server here, click on explore. And here in user tab, just click on the user tab. So only six user having the access to this server. So all these six users are visible in this list. Now, as I'm managing the data of Canada only, so I will select my name here and I will select the Canada. So basically we have to do the mapping. So if I'm managing the Canada, so I have to select for myself Canada. If Pillad managing the data of these two region or three region, so we have to select all these three region. So I have mapped my name with Canada only, and I have mapped the name the user Pillad to three region. In the same way, I can map with Sandeep, and Sandeep is managing the data of East and EMEA. So I have done the mapping only for three user. I will click OK, and Tableau will create this set. We just have to drag this filter and put it on the filter cell. So in the mapping, I have mapped my name with only region Canada. So I can see the data only for Canada. So to restrict, to complete all the sheets, just right click on this filter, apply to worksheet, select all using this data source. So before selecting, let's see in sheet 2. Here I can see all the data because that filter is not applied to this sheet. So we have to apply this filter to all the sheets, whatever sheets we create on this data source. So simple way, just right click on this, apply to worksheet, and all using this data source. So when I go to sheet 2, I can see the data of Canada only. So I'll go to the dashboard, and in dashboard also, I can see the data related to Canada. Now I will change the user here. So instead of me, I will select the Pillad. And for Pillad, we have mapped the data for three regions. If you want to cross verify, just go to sheet 1 and edit this set. So right click, edit set. So here we can see we have assigned the data for Pillad this three region. And that region, those region we can see into the view. And if we change to Sandeep, I'll go to the dashboard. And if we change the user to Sandeep, when Sandeep open this dashboard, Sandeep can see the data only for East and EMEA. So first we have to connect to server. Second thing, we have to create a user filter where we have to manually map it. We have to do the mapping according to the requirement. So this is how we can implement the row level security by using the user filter. So when I publish this to server, I will publish this. I will select my name first before publishing. And I will publish this, publish workbook. I will select my name here in the thumbnail, and I will just publish this. And on server also, when I open this dashboard, I can see the data only for Canada. In the same way, we have assigned three region to Pillad. When Pillad open the dashboard, he can see the data for three region. So this is the way we can implement the security. And here we are restricting the data from user so that they can see the data, relevant data only, irrespective of all the data. I hope you like this video. In case if you have any queries, please comment it. I would be happy to answer. Thanks for watching. Thanks for your support as well. Thank you.